Oh, I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here. Don't keep up.
I am.
Attention. Harboring or aiding one criminal is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
You use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
A couple minutes.
Sorry! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Yeah, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got
follow
2
me.
Casualties.
Quickly. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, Run. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint.
God
ready?
They're everywhere.
Yeah.
Começa bem.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
So good.
Okay. Go, go!
Get him! I hear him up ahead.
Shh, shh, shh.
It's gotta be those fucking Firefly Italians. We'll be done with them.
Oh, fuck!
Search the perimeter.
We can get through here. Down there. Too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them. Some more lights.
Não foi o mais suave, mas deu para passar.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Way ahead of you. We must see another jet.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
You're very close, though.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that? Over here.
Tess.
Coming.
It's been ripped apart. The body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. That's what's going on.
These guys died waiting for backup.
Of infection will do. Yeah.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Feels like it's about to fall apart.
Uma escuta não vale a pena porque nesta dificuldade não dá para usar. Tem que ser uma destas.
Watch your head.
Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
It's nothing more than you see.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
You said it. Here, catch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Assim que ter sido novo. Vamos lá.
Look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. There you go. Okay. Come on, Big, let's go.
Over through here.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Shitting my pants?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
O nosso primeiro encontro.
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
General platforms expressible.
Jesus.
What could possibly go wrong? Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Okay, we got a way through. Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Please. Não me lembro se sou obrigado a matar todos, mas eu acho que sou.
Right, come on up.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Só queria ver se estava para subir e elas vinham atrás. Mas precipitando demasiado. O gajo viu. Paciência. Estamos ok. Continuamos sem estar infectados.
Test, go.
All right, hold on. Will this work? Give me a hand, Ellie.
Let's get to it.
Down we go.
Get through here. Watch your back. Me off. I believe it when I see it.
through here.